Front step, cha-cha-cha. Back step, cha-cha-cha. Side step, front step, back and turn.
Oh my God, Penny, there's Link. Link. I can't believe I'm really here auditioning. I can't believe I'm really here watching you audition.
Front step, cha-cha-cha. Back step, cha-cha-cha. Side step, front step, back and oh, Amber, look at this motley crew. Oh, this town sure has gone downhill since I was gone.
Oh, Mother, not more ancient history.
Oh, my God, how times have changed. These girls must be blind or completely deranged. But time seemed to halt when I was Miss Baltimore Crafts. Amber, that movie's far too dirty.
Mother, wake up from that dream of yours. This isn't 1930.
You can laugh, but life's a test. Don't do this, don't do that, remember. Mother knows best, but the crown's in the vault from when I won Miss Baltimore Crafts.
These steps are perfect ammunition.
Let me show you how your mommy dear took out the competition. Girls, go get 'em. Boys, let's rumba. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Those poor runner-ups might still hold some grudges. They powdered their cups, but I screwed the judges. Those broads thought they'd win if a plate they would spin in their dance. Not a chance. Boys, put me down. Oh, good morning, ladies. Let's see what you got.
Twist, 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 twist. Mashed potato mambo.
Ready? Begin. On my show, you'll never find a thrusting hip or bumping ground.
What's that? A dance for fleas and ticks?
Oh, you should have seen my bag of tricks. Oh, I hit the stage, but tons of plays. Well, belting Aida and preparing for play. That triple somersault is how I clinch Miss Baltimore. Correct.
We're online.
No, I'm sure I can call.
Well, this show isn't broadcasted.
CinemaScope!
I never drank one chocolate malt. No desserts for Miss Baltimore Crabs.
This one will never get a date in those hand-me-down clothes.
Ha! Kid, she'll never get a date if Daddy buys her a new nose. I would say, oi, you won't! If I wasn't Miss Baltimore Crabs.
Like you dress.
Amber, there's no need to be cruel.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
I sure would. I'm all for integration. It's the new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't. And may I be frank? First impressions can be tough, and when I saw you, I knew it. If your size weren't enough, your last answer just blew it. And so, my dear, so short and stout, you'll never be in,
so we're kicking you out.
With your form and your face, oh, but it isn't your fault. You're just down with a case of Miss Baltimore. You may go.
Thank you. I think they secretly liked you. May I please audition?
Of course not. But you may bow and exalt. 'Cause I am Miss Baltimore Crabs.